What are you doing there?
Oh, you look closely though. There's a bunch of little baby flamingos. Kind of towards the edge of the island there. They are cute. They just hatched. You can see that flamingos are not born pink. They're born more grayish color. And literally, they are what they eat because they eat so much beta carotene in the brine shrimp of coral that they're eating. That is how they get to be that color. And if I hurry right here, you guys can get a really cool view of all of those flamingos and an elephant in the background. Oh, it's super fun. I'm glad that doesn't happen to humans, right? I'm glad we don't turn the color of the food that we eat. Because I would be a mix of a zebra.